Vlad from Carol's.
Who's Ressa?
Now the thing is that you just see me on.
If you don't know how to do this better than me, yeah,
okay. Share it with everybody.
Thank you.
Person, she doesn't do it.
her do a junior's clinic, and she was sick. And they went to give her a hug, and she said, I don't want her a hug.
So don't.
And they're like, well, honey, you're just sick.
Oh,
you can't do it.
I'm like, oh, that's a girl. Oh, that is the cutest thing ever.
Yeah, I didn't even prompt her.
Oh, no, you're no problem.
Yeah, right. Thank you. You're so nice. You always have been.
She knows I'm
mentioning. So do you show other breeds, too?
I've shown a ton of breeds. Probably, like, over 100. But nothing like the Dobermans. That's interesting. You can't beat them.
Well, they're the best. One of the best breeds for me to train with because they're a naked breed. No, well, you get spoiled because they're a naked breed. You learn to hide things and you learn to be an illusionist. You learn where to stand for that, how to cover falls. Yeah, you have to.
Sometimes they're like too smart for their own mouths. Oh, yeah. I had a bitch that just like shut down. She knew what she was doing. She's like, I don't want to do this anymore. She wouldn't even like move. It wasn't mine.
Oh, yeah. I have one that I own.
So you got to talk to this
one. She's so smart.
Can I go down this aisle with?
Oh, thank you. She was 5 seconds ahead of me. So, you know, she wanted to get back off the freeway. So she placed her on the ring. She wouldn't say this. She's always ahead of her. She's trying to keep her journey.
These cameras and she went the other one. I need a fan.
Yeah, she was good. first time I was
now we see this.
That's better.
I mean, I can't win for losing.
Wow.
Tomorrow. It's kind of.
Pennsylvania, Jersey, Maryland, and Virginia.
Yeah, I live down there.
Sophia comes to us. This is the older sister.
Yeah. Oh, yes, I remember. Yes, I remember because you had Gabrielle. Gabrielle thought she was pretty neat.
Yeah.
Okay. You know, my mind's a little slow.
Who's going in the ring first? Which Pee-wee is going in the ring first?
Oh no, he gets a huggy before he gets.
Which Pee-wee is going in the ring first? What Pee-wee is going in the ring first?
Are you Julia?
Yeah. Okay, Julia.
I'll just want you to go sit on the other side.
I'm not.
You're not there?
Nope, I'm injured.
Oh, God, you did it already? Is it fun?
Thank you. すごい特徴の持ち主。うん。で、厳しいのあれ。うん。
ね。Gotta have his name off there.
Put him in the cups. Get your tickets in the cups. There you go.
Sitting, and then there's one right there, and then I don't know where the other one's hiding. Oh, the other one's over there in the corner.
And then I got this little guy.
Yeah.
Talk to the people. You're online. On live.
Wait, really?
That's live, yeah.
Is it on the radio?
No, YouTube, Facebook.
Will they see me or will they hear me?
No, they'll just hear you.
Hi.
That's so weird.
Say who you are, where you're from, what you're doing.
I'm scared.
Hi. Cool.
I'm Natalie, and I show rain dance for Galicia's, and she's the best Doberman in the whole world. You should come see her.
There. I said it.
I'm Tori Angley, and I don't know anything about dogs. Well, that's not true. I want one dog. I want a dog really, really badly, but I can't get a dog, so... Yeah.
Wait, can we see it on YouTube?
Yeah.
What? Where are we on YouTube?
Yeah. And Facebook.
Wait, they hear this on YouTube? They heard
Wait, so if I go on YouTube I search this up, I'll find it?
What?
If I search it up and I don't find it?
Well, if you search it up and go to Long Island Doberman Pinscher's Club, you'll find it. Or I can just put it on your, link it to you.
Oh, yeah. Is it on Facebook or is it on just YouTube?
Yeah, Facebook and YouTube. So where would you like it to go?
You can put it on Facebook. I can check it later.
Well, it is on Facebook, but I gotta put to whom. I'm already shared online. Oops,
you get back. Ribbons for riding too.
Westminster's going on, right?
He's in a special
thing. So we're going to lose the war.
I see you. Oh, yeah, okay. I see you live chatting. Okay, let me go back to OBS. But, oh, okay. I understand what you're talking about. Hold on just a second. No, no, no. Stay with me. Let me see if I can get this thing to move it. No, I did it again. It keeps going up. Hold on. I know. How's that? I know.
I can't tell the difference
between
how
it takes years to
learn. Yeah, I know. The thing is it's on there with Velcro. See, I place it and then all of a sudden it'll go up and it'll turn. That's that Velcro can. Okay, so what do I gotta do? That's where it wants to stay. I know, I know. It's all in I'm trying. Okay, where do I have to, where do I have to go? Up again? My tape out of the bag, son of a bitch. Where's the tape? Here it is. I'm gonna tape it to this part.
Then freeze. That's it. Don't care. was to tell you what you look like in the cold. Okay.
No,
that's definitely. If my husband, my son had a dream, so he goes to school terribly. He said, why would you go to Florida? He said, that's what he said. He said, I can't be cold enough. He was uncomfortable.
I hate being hot. The first place, really hot upstairs, and the first place today was a freight fan, and the judge handed it to me, he's a friend of mine, he's like, you need this today, and I was like, yeah, you need this.
Yeah.
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 Well, I was supposed to go out for a cigarette, but now I can't. I gotta keep these two cameras on because the thing is, the one camera that was my go-to camera is no longer my go-to camera. Yeah, she's our president. That's Glenn.
Can you participate?
Come on. Okay, fine.
Thank you.
Thank you. Right now.
Easy, yeah. Oh, just adorable.
What is it called? I couldn't find it online.
Going to Long Island Dog and Fishes Club. Or friend me. Wait.
I don't have Facebook on my phone.
About YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
Go to Long Island Dog and type out a Long Island Dog and Fishes Club.
My Wi-Fi in here is super bad.
I know. I've been having a problem all day. I had to get them to do it.
Oh, here, I can just take a picture of your phone and look it up.
Here, do this. Oh, this is what I could do. Let me check them.
You could friend me. I don't know if you find me. Are you friends with Susan?
I don't know. I'm barely on Facebook anymore. Who does Facebook? I mean, I just did it to do it. That's why I'm like ridiculous. Okay, this is live. Let's look up the link. Copy link. What's your phone number?
Oh, okay. My phone is... Find it. Here, 914-719-5561.
There you go. One I want to put up. I think I'll put up that one. Did you get it?
Oh, thank you.
Got it?
Yep.
Now see if that works. Skelo? Skelo?
Yep, I got it. Thank you.
Okay. Let me know how it works and how it looks.
Oh, it's literally right. know, right?
I know, I'm so shy.
Thank you.
Nigel O'Connell. Yeah. That's good.
I know.
It's more emotional with this one.
She looks really
pretty.
Do you mind if I take a picture for
you? Yeah.
What class was that?
Oh my God.
much better.
I clap for everybody. I was taught by you guys, right? I can be loud, I can be soft.
Oh, she did.
Oh, she did.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, she looks actually very, very much like
I used to like that black male that you saw on like the Canadian National Theatre.
She showed us herself a few times too.
Oh,
yes, that's
She's stuck with it because she went to her mom's and
hey, Kelly.
You eliminated all her frizz.
Thank you. We'll see you at the...
Is it
show?
Oh, that's nice. It's hard to smell in that chicken? Yeah, I mean, it smells good at first, but then after a while...
Oh.
It makes it mashed potatoes and peas.
Gone.
You know, Prada makes me a little bit when I was in the theater, and I'm like, are you worth all the money right now?
No, gotta go.
She literally could make me sleep all day.
I know, but it is perfect.
Yep.
You know, I went to my granddaughter out there about like this.
it was funny because I was going to watch her gymnastics. And she's talking and she's this and she. And it's funny they felt real good fun, but I don't know if she was taking time away from the other kids. All of a sudden, smoke was coming out of my ears. They were marching down onto the floor.
Woo!
And I'm like, oh, I'm going to let that. I said, girl, get over. And I said, you guys didn't pay attention to what I'm doing.
That's right.
Wouldn't you know? She went in there and her little ass was the star. She got the star of the war that day.
Yeah?
And the teacher looked at me and she's like, thank you.
Unless she goes so fast and misses it and comes around the other way, then she'll pick it up right. But that's still a deduction. Wow, slide on it.
Not me, the other person.
Out of the room.
Well, it's a bottle. So
sorry. Yep, pay attention.
Slides into the but I'll tell you one thing, she's never jumped on me. I was afraid at first. She was good. She knows the stop. Thank God.
I was hoping I'd come here one more time. She was 18.
Is it time?
Excuse me, mom. Tell me, rip code base number.
What?
Rip code.
The right now?
Yep.
8 and 34.
Oh, rip code. You know rip code.
Zip code.
Rip code. Champion dog.
I don't know.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Champion class. Rip code.
There's a bunch of them, so I don't know. So.
Thank you very much.
Is this it, what you were looking for? Yeah, I'm not.
Number one dog in my?
No.
Lip code?
No.
No, no entry?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, no.
Thank you. put a better in there. Before?
I have a little bit of caramel. No, there's no beer. That's it. Sorry.
Do four.
Eight. 18. No.
You know?
24. 12. 28.
50. 48. 6. 14. I missed one.
I know that's Joan. I don't remember.
Yeah, but we were just talking about, I said I can't remember names.
Yeah.
Like,
hey, did they want
chicken? Hello, Kathy.
Yeah.
You're good. This is a bitch I picked up on the way. She was on the side of the highway. I liked her dog.
So she's just like, come back. Come
to us.
Yeah.
Well, I'm
sure. Package it. Give me a chill.
Well,
That's your two.
The Pennsylvania. Well, the show was at the Madison Square Garden, the whole show, which was nice.
The old days, remember we had, remember when Heinz was the cover picture? We had a best time that day. The guards took him into a room and they took a picture of him on stage. He thought he won the freaking show.
That's cool.
We had such a good time.
That's cool.
Hey.
Where?
She got the
Oh,
yeah, she did go with it.
It's hotter now.
Oh, yeah.
Venga, mamacita. ¿Quién es Pira Pira?
Together.
I think this is going to need one camera. It's just too much. Actually, the webcam is the best one.
I mean, you can put a bomb off, it's not going to be, not going to do anything to it.
It worked.
Nice young guy, it was a nice young guy.
They were small enough, they would both flash.
I like looking so much at this.
The worst parents. Pulls down too much.
It's the webcam. good guy. Right, right, right. Right, no extreme.
No extreme, just standard. And Ed Vivian actually, I showed him one week as like a regular show just to see it being together because he's sometimes a little bit weird. And Ed Vivian at one point, and we jumped in the washers.
Right, exactly. Yes, yes, yes. If it's a good one, it's a good one no matter where it came from. No, I know when I was talking to him because I didn't know he had the good one. Because I haven't seen him in a while. And he said, oh, you know, he told me to come and go to Cambria. And so I said, oh. He said, do you know that? And I said, yes.
Oh, yeah.
But that's all life. But she has had some nice stuff.
Yeah, exactly. Right now,
they take vacation days away. That sounds like my long haired chihuahua. Yes. Somebody must be over there. Because he's getting the watchdog I have. Because you know what those big dogs, they don't care. But Leo. Yeah. Well, I think we would. But you know, if you're a long haired chihuahua, it doesn't
doing
hurt.
Just,
yeah. Like, the teeth are too small. It's like a pig prick.
I keep looking at my cousin's teeth because I'm like, wow, she's 6 years old.
Well, and mine too. Yes, because usually they don't. Right. I don't brush them, but he still has them. I should probably, yeah. But
I don't upkeep it like the crazy drug people.
Right. Well, he's just my guy.
It's just
not
like
you know. He has to be a big show dog kind of thing. He got himself done. I didn't get him for that reason.
Yeah, exactly.
And they told me I didn't even have to show him because I got it from Billy Miller.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And and Kenny, and he said, you can show him, you can not show him, whatever you want, you know. And so I said, well, you know, but I thought I should do that at least for them.
Yeah,
so,
exactly.
But you know, he's really just my pet. No, do you?
No, I'm fine.
I see you have the blue phone. Come sit here, because nobody's sitting here. It's got a nice seat, too. So this is Ashley. Ashley, this is Ashley. Oh, okay.
She's a semi-dober person. She's a visual.
I think I'm almost getting ready for another time. You know, it's been a few years since Jack. But you know, I just, and of course it has to be black.
Yeah,
they have to look like Batman. Even though, you know, I've been told by both Brissa and Gwen and several other dozen people, oh, it's the red one. No, I didn't.
I
want the
remember
black
when
one,
you got here.
Right?
Yeah.
And, but you know, she was the best.
Best, right?
And we used to, she used to love to watch TV.
That was so long ago. I was a kid.
And when we had the Olympics on, and I'd be sitting there, she'd be sitting there. I took lots of pictures of her. She'd be sitting right next to me, and she'd be like so focused. But I think it's all the action.
All the action moving. Yeah.
But I mean, she would watch that thing till
11 o'clock. Okay, time to go to bed.
Never lay down to go to sleep in between
or
whatever. See, I think they are very much like bitches.
Yeah.
Not short hairs, because short hairs are stubborn. But they are very much like bitches. They're temperaments.
Yes.
Right. You're right. Right. If you don't use it, it isn't there.
Yes.
I agree. But you know, she was so good. You know, when I once said to Gwen, I said to her that, you know, I don't know that, you know, if somebody broke an up to that she would even, and she said, oh, yes. And then I found out because, you know, at that point I was traveling around with Gwen, and so I have to tell you, she saved me many a time because, you know, I don't go out to a night or whatever, you know she does. And so I would be meeting her someplace like in, you know, Illinois or Kansas, and at the right, and I had several times where she absolutely did save my ass. I remember when you were just a little kid, and so thank you for coming out. But you were little, and so I said to Gwen, I said, you're not going to give her a ticket. And she said, no, but she wants to come and she wants to do it, so I'm going to give her the so. I said, because she is too little, something happens. Right, I remember Thatcher, yes.
And I used to, at 3 o'clock in the morning, my dog would just start screaming. And I'm like, gentlemen, he's got to go to bed.
I wish we could show.
No,
she's
pissed out. I'm crying outside. This one had to finish him. I don't know how she made
it. I'm just going to
sneak behind you. This is my sponsor.
We're talking old time.
We're talking about Thatcher.
What is that?
Mary and it made me cry. I wanted to quit.
You had Bella in there. The whole bitchin' place wasn't even watching it. She was so funny. Oh my god. And then she's got your hair. You know, and then she's like doing all these. She's just like you. This one was the same way when she was little.
Bella's friendlier than I was.
Not as a little kid.
No, sometimes Bella's not friendly.
All right, it's working to me. It's working.
I remember.
Oh, no.
She said it to
girl.
She
said
it up in
the hospital. Yeah. What did she say to you? We're sitting in chairs. She's just coloring. And, you know, like, he's kind of, how did I miss
Bella?
She turns and she goes, excuse me. He goes, yes, little lady. She goes, can you please be quiet?
Wow.
It was
wow.
You're trying to figure out what Kelly's daughter said. Which Kelly's daughter said, this is fun. She said something. She said something. I was like, oh, you're in trouble. Kelly, you're in trouble.
Come here. I'm gonna tell just you this. Come here. I'm just telling you this. I don't know if you remember. We were at the phone down back here, two blocks from your house, do you remember? And there was and oh, you're at the door. I'll tell you later.
She's dying to know the end of that story.
Yeah. Well, it's what she told me as she came around the ring was the highlight. You said you were going to cut. Well, we were all behind you because we knew what happened. And we had to hold Marion back. Can't get gas? Girl, you are on the wrong side of this. I remember I was taking a journey for a college interview. She had used my car the day before and the night before from high school. And so I knew what I had in store. So I just got to pay attention because, you know, if you know when you got gas, and you know. So I was expecting, you know, she had gone out, she had done all, whatever she did, evidently a lot more than I knew, and didn't put it in. So we're going to Fairfield. But just before the exit, we ran out of gas. Oh, my God. Well, it wouldn't happen to me, except for yours.
Congrats,
girl.
Very good.
Let me see.
Yeah, but is it too big in here?
No. Okay. Yeah, just step back 2 steps. I think that's beautiful.
Get this nap it up here.
Yes. I think that's beautiful. When are you wearing that? Tomorrow? Or the garden? She should, yes. We wrote our names on it, but you have to keep it.
Yeah. Gotta keep the party going.
No, I didn't
see that. Are you supposed to clap? Way before you were born. And I knew. And look at the things that I see. That's why I have that list of rules.
Okay. It was like
whip her around and she'd be way with her. It was perfect. I mean, she was, God, it was so good. So good. Okay. That's actually, that is so sad. You went down and back. If they didn't stop, they took their head and moved, which you're going to see to have them. After him was over, everybody was. So, and you know, I have mixed feelings about it. My surf dogs, maybe, and even the dogs, maybe, but. They have to do certain things.
No. And then it's going to change it.
Right.
so I can go home. But what about Monday trying to get your house?
You know, it's
should be good. I have until 2 o'clock in the morning.
You have what?
I have until 2 o'clock in the
afternoon.
Looks okay.
Okay.
Okay. So let me look and see what the daily is. Okay.
Oh, yeah. I don't care about Tuesday right now. I just
want
now is that at your place?
Yep. Did you like it?
Okay.
Yeah.
What about
you? Oh, okay. That's good. Very nice.
But you were not there.
You didn't leave us by
that. No,
sir.
Deja vu.
And I have Western.
Oh, Western, yeah.
I need Monday.
Yeah, he just got in.
Showers late.
I was making showers.
But it's going to be
complete.
I see showers.
Just
and now I have the hotel.
Thank you.
What the
jokes about
rent? I don't know. Was it in the spirit?
Watching it to the top of my minivan. Stuff like that.
Yeah, low 28 is likely variable.
Yeah.
70% of the showers.
But
late. Right. Okay. And then over here, we want to add Westbrook, right?
No,
I'm
here.
I
don't think
very cool. She must be winners. I would think so. No, she didn't. They don't care.
I don't remember.
The whole thing.
What did you
their little bag.
by.
I will give you this. I will give you this.
Yeah, right. And I kind of was like stunned, so like, because he's going in, and I never expected to.
You just shot me. So look, you were just.